drama and death on Bong Son Plain, South Vietnam, where a squad of U.S. 8th Cavalry is ambushed by an entire regiment of Viet Cong guerrillas. The eight-man unit was on its way to help fellow GIs under enemy fire. BC machine guns and snipers zero in, killing one and wounding two. Unknowingly, they had stumbled on the enemy's escape route. Helicopter gunships rush in to support the trapped, outnumbered ground troops, searching out guerrilla positions and firing rockets into them. A dramatic rescue of one of the wounded. As the rest of the squad lays down heavy cover fire, one GI daringly goes to the aid of a stricken buddy. Frequent rocket strikes by the helicopters provide added cover as the firefight rages on. Artillery is called down around their position so they won't be overrun, and the squad digs in. From this narrow trench, they fought off snipers, fed the wounded, and tried to patch them up since they had no medic. One man said, "We couldn't move, we couldn't smoke, we couldn't make any kind of noise. We were hiding like fugitives." Rescue helicopters arrive after the Viet Cong guerrillas melt away into the jungle. The evacuation of the wounded is swift and efficient, supervised by 8th Cavalry Lieutenant Colonel R.D. McClure. Said the squad sergeant to his rescuers, "You're like a cold beer on a hot summer's day."